Everybody in the valley has the strangest tale to tell. A story of a haunted house and a ghost they knew so well. If you pass by the haunted house there in the dead of night, you'd hear a woman's ghostly wail, but there was no ghost inside, for it was the yodeling, yodeling ghost. She'd yodel in the cellar, hooray, hooray, the attic and the hall, hooray, hooray. As she wandered through the haunted house, you could hear her lonesome call. Holy, 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 folks said they believed wind howl through the place, but the men folks all insisted that they could feel her fond embrace when they heard the yodeling, yodeling ghost. She'd yodel in the moonlight, hooray, hooray, and when the rain would fall, hooray, hooray, and when it began to thunder and you could hear her best of all. The women were a jealous lot to burn the old house down. There's peace down in the valley now, and you'll never hear a sound of that honking, yodeling, tomping, yodeling ghost. No yodels from the cellar, hooray, hooray.